pass the love on from my dear friend Jared. He's at home. He's getting rest. He just got tuckered out, and it happens to the best of us. You know, as I told some of you before, he's a big guy with a big heart, and sometimes he just doesn't know when to stop giving himself. I told him to turn his phone off. I don't know if he's listening to me.
I think when I first got the idea hit me that this was going to be a really solid relationship was the first time we got into a fight. Basically said, look, that can't happen ever again. And it's been 12 years since then.
And that summer I was doing it.